How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Hey!
Oh, hey! You again! Come on up! Wow, that was something, that though.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
I know of a place that
it doesn't involve standing around here.
Treasure.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Farmer really liked Drulos, didn't he? He didn't bite at his beard before.
I happen to think he looks dashing. No.
Careful! My shop's right here!
Are we heading into that building?
Yes.
Do you think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking. I did okay. Yeah?
Adequate.
Come here. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood. Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Wait. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
But the order's all jumbled. Winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
That one?
Winter,
quiet.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There. Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky.
Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the wolf!
Floor collapses.
No!
well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dinosaur. Envy of all Midgard. Funny. I remember there being a massive in the lab. What? You just can't help but break things, can you?
That's so bad.
Yourself.
Yeah.
got him.
Enemies ahead!
He's fine.
Yeah, thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Now, there is something else to tell you.
Would you focus on your damage? You quit that shit. I mean it. I walked away.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone.
The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
Yeah!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
You call this a challenge? An old man in the field.
Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care. Come here, happy. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely move them.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
I'll bet Daddy's embarrassed.
Shut it out! Focus!
An old
man in this still.
Yeah!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual attack.
Keep an eye on him.